I decided that he would make a helper. And he knew that man needed a helper, somebody who could complement him. In verse 21, the Lord caused a deep sleep to come upon Adam, and he took a rib, and he closed up the flesh. He took the rib and made a woman and brought her to him. Adam said, "Bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh, I'll call her woman because she was taken out of man. A man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and they shall become one flesh." He removed a bone from Adam's side